fire. Somebody shall fire. And Belaka. And Belaka. Call Belam. He said, Belam. There's a people I am afraid of. Go and curse them. Go and curse them. Arabia Daba. And the Lord said unto Belam, they are already blessed. They are already blessed. They cannot be cursed. Already blessed. Already blessed. They cannot be cursed. Arakotola. Arabia. And experience. See where we are going to pray. Arakata. And Belam, after a while, disobeyed God and was on his way. Was on his way to contravene, to oppose, to contradict what the Lord has said. I love this part. The Bible said the angel of God stood on his way as an adversary. The angel of the Lord stood on his way. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? Belam, who told you to curse the people I have blessed? Who told you to rise against the people I have blessed? Who told you to conspire against the people I have blessed? The Lord became an adversary. I'm not the one that said it. It's in the Bible. I pray for you. Anybody that wants you to eat sand, any structure, any system that has vowed Zakatala, the same will be your portion. Hear me. May the Lord arise as an adversary. Somebody shall fire. Somebody shall fire. Somebody shall fire. Say the Lord arose and blocked it. Say the Lord arose and blocked it. Say my Father, your word must be fulfilled in my life. Say today, the same way Belam wanted to go ahead and curse the people, you are blessed, and an angel stood as an adversary against Belam. My Father, my Father, my Father, the same way the angel arose as an adversary against Belam and blocked it, and blocked it. My Father, any arrow, any desire, any ill health, any affliction that has arisen against your word in my life, my Father, arise as an adversary. Block, 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 fire, 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 open your mouth. It's a cata. I'll be a man. My Father, we are now because the Lord has done what he said. Every adversary is blood. The Lord has arisen. The Lord has arisen. The Lord has arisen. The Lord has arisen. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Oh my God, I don't know why God is asking us to do this. Say, my Father, my Father. I am ready. Say, my Father. My Father. The atmosphere is right. The atmosphere is right. Somebody shall fire. The Lord said, give your testimony. Now you're going to open your mouth. Testify like it has already happened. Open your mouth. I don't know what is going on today. I don't know what is going on today. Open your mouth. Give your testimony. Say it. Testify. Put all the details. Put all the details. Put a date. Put a date. Wrap me round with your holy fire.